To be or not to be. That is the question. See, well, it's nobler to suffer slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or take arms against the sea of troubles. By opposing any of them. Die to sleep, and in that sleep to say we end the heartache, thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to, 'tis a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep, no more perchance to dream. Ah, there's a rub. For in that death, what dreams may come. When we have shoveled off this mortal coil.